Alright, here's the third pattern in the E minor pentatonic series. I'm going to start with my first finger on the low E 5th fret. It's 5, 7, 5, 7, 5, 7. Then I shift back 4, 7, shift up 5, 8, and then 5, 7, descending 7, 5, 8, 5, 7. Quicker.